So what do you think? Did I overpay for this truck? It's a 1977 Chevy C20 Bonanza. It has definitely seen better days. The truck is extremely rusty and it's been rolled over. Even the inside of the truck is kind of junky. But all that being said, it's got a 454 under the hood. It's a pretty clean engine and it's supposed to run absolutely perfect. It looks like somebody swapped out the carburetor. I gave $800.